Good morning, Gold Coast from Mermaid Beach. Hope you're having a great day so far. Here are the news headlines you need to know about this morning. 60 police officers from Surfers Paradise are isolating and are waiting for COVID-19 test results after a fellow officer tested positive. It comes after another officer at Beenleigh also tested positive, forcing that station to be closed for 24 hours. The growing threat of the Omicron strain has smashed confidence amongst Australian travellers, with 4 out of 5 either cancelling their summer holidays or reconsidering their plans. And a man has been charged over an alleged one-punch attack in Surfers Paradise over the weekend that left a man critically injured. To the weather, we're in for a gorgeous sunny day here on the coast. There is a chance of a thunderstorm as we head for a top of 30 degrees. For more information, head to mygc.com.au and of course, don't forget to tune in to 102.9 Hot Tomato. Have a great day.